In 2012, myself and my siblings and my son and cousins and other members of our extended family felt that it was important to go back to Kiryat Helmetz, the town from which our parents were from, to connect with the family that we never had an opportunity to meet. In addition to going to the home that my family lived in, we also went to the synagogue. Our family name was Brown. My grandfather was the kosher butcher of the town, and he worked very closely with the butcher that wasn't kosher. There were approximately 800 Jews living in a town of 3,000. Everyone got along famously. My mother was one of 10 members of the family. She had her parents and 7 siblings. My mother would say, "I know what it's like to have your home taken away from you. I know what it's like to have to abandon your home." My mother would tell stories my father never did. To some extent, a second generation grow up with either parents who say nothing or parents who say everything. And I think that my parents said enough for us to know that we were uniquely different from our friends. We felt that it was important to connect to our ancestry and to see the home where there was such a beautiful home life. We felt that it was our inheritance to try to take back some of that sense of joyfulness that existed in the house. My name is Lorraine Lefkowitz-Braun, and this is my family property story.